right now. We're in a beautiful Yoyogi Park in Shibuya.
When I saw your biography for Phil, it didn't make sense. Yeah. So can you introduce yourself?
Well, my real name is Pete. I DJ and produce under the name Moon Boots. I got my music started in Chicago. I live in New York right now. What else do you want to know?
Are you traveling a lot, every place, DJing, making music?
Yeah, all over. I mean, that's a great thing about this job. Mm-hmm. This is my first time in Tokyo.
Okay.
I played here 2 nights ago at a club called Vision. So cool. It was really cool. I've just started playing. This is only my second trip to Asia. The last time I was in Seoul and Jakarta, and you know, I'm hoping to come out here a lot more. I really like it here.
Yeah, we would love to.
Yeah.
How do you feel about the new disco in the world scene?
You know. I hate the word new disco.
Really?
Yeah. But I can't think of a better way to really put it.
Yeah.
You know, nobody's really recording with string sections, and the whole process is so different. It's tough to really tie the two into each other, but I can't think of a better word. So,
okay.
I guess, you know, all I can do is complain.
Okay. How do you want to express your music? What do you want to call it?
I mean, it depends on the track, you know? I don't try and make everything in one genre, you know what I mean? I think some things are more house and some things have a more, you know, for lack of a better word, new disco or disco vibe or kind of boogie funk, and some are more pop. Yeah, so it, you know, it just depends on the song, you know?
Okay.
House, I'm cool with if somebody wants to say you're a house music producer,
yeah.
I'm cool with that. Yeah.
Okay. You are originally from Chicago. Why are you living in New York now?
I actually grew up in New York. I lived in Brooklyn as a kid, and part of me just wanted to go back, you know, and see what it's all about. There's a great creative energy in Brooklyn. It's a really fun place to live. There's so much happening all the time. I still miss Chicago, and I love Chicago, but New York has more clubs. Every international DJ, and this always annoyed me when I was in Chicago, like a lot of people actually wouldn't stop by on their tours, which I always thought was crazy, and I still do. But you know, everybody's going through New York.
Yeah.
So there's always something cool happening.
Okay.
Yeah.
What made you into the house music?
What made me? What was the moment?
Your roots, or maybe. Everybody really wants to know.
I really got into it in college, but you know, like as a kid, I loved Daft Punk, Chemical Brothers. Mm-hmm. That was my first exposure. I didn't even know it was house. I was just like, oh, it's just dance music, it's cool.
Mm-hmm.
But I got really into it in college. I went to the school at Princeton, and there's a really cool record store there, and that's where I basically failed all my classes one semester, and then the next one, when I was hanging out working, I'd go to the record store a couple times a week and just devour like when as much as I could about disco, and then that fed into house.
Okay.
So yeah, I go for those, you know.
Wow. Okay, keep on.
Okay. Yeah. Oh, where was I? I don't know.
Okay. On Saturday night, you started from the gold remix, and then you played c.y.s, then played the Church's remix. I saw the really beautiful moment on the floor.
Yeah. It felt really good. It felt really good to see that. I've always felt, in a way, I don't know, there was something about it where I knew it would sound good in Japan.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? I was like, there's something about it where I was like, man, I wonder what that would sound like if I ever get the chance to play in Shibuya. So to actually see that happen, it was amazing.
Yeah. Because you did it.
Yeah.
Well, <I'm kidding. laughs> So can you tell me future release or maybe project?
Yeah. You know, I'm not even sure which ones I'm supposed to talk about and which ones I'm not, but so I'll just talk about all of them. Got one next week on Annie Mac, Free Music Monday. I'm also working on putting out a single on Duc Dumont's label in July, doing a remix for Lane 8 on Ingenuity, and hoping to get some stuff out with them soon too. Yeah, that's pretty much, you know, that's the stuff on like the immediate horizon, you know? Yeah.
Okay. So how about the next Japan gig?
Oh, whenever you guys will have me.
Yeah. Maybe soon, you know. I hope in this year again.
Yes, absolutely. Please. Koji, if you're watching this.
Okay, so last one. So please leave your message for the fans in Japan.
Okay. Mm-hmm. All right. Everybody especially came out on Saturday. Thank you so much. And thank you for listening to my music.
Perfect. Thank you. はい、というわけで今日のスペシャルゲストはムーンブーツさん来てもらいました。本当にありがとうございました。というわけでまた絶対ね日本に来てもらってまた彼のプレイ見れるようにみんな楽しみにしました。というわけでまた。